After setting up device protection in Microsoft 365 Business, you'll also want to protect your Windows 10 computers. Let's do that now. From the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, choose Setup. Then, under Secure Your Windows 10 Computers, select View. Before proceeding, we recommend that you review the information on this page so you understand the policies and how they affect your users. Select Get Started. Review the options and adjust if needed. Hover over the tooltip to learn more about a policy. Choose if your selections will be applied to everyone in the business or to specific security groups. Then select Save Changes. Microsoft 365 Business is now helping to protect your Windows 10 computers.